Hey, special shouts out to Vlad TV, man. If you ain't messing with Vlad TV, man, what is your life about? You whack. This Vlad TV is the Black TMZ, man. If Vlad know it first. Vlad know it first. It's very informative. They put the best hip-hop on. They put all the happenings, all the ghetto shit. You know what I'm saying? It's just an awesome website. They put my shit on there. That's why they really look out for me. That's why I fucks with Vlad TV. And guess what? Vlad TV them just gave me a job, so y'all gonna see me on here every week.
Before, so what was your connection with Duval and
the Grand
Hustle? And getting into the whole, your introduction to the game.
I met Le Duval by like 7 years ago. I was like 20 years old or something like that. He was shooting a DVD, and I had a background of doing a little comedy inside the club, but I also had a video background, doing editing and camera work and stuff like that. And me and my boys was the only ones doing sketch comedy. And so he hired us to do the sketch comedy on his DVD called That Boy Funny and whatnot. And at that time, I didn't know who the fuck he was. He was big on, he did this BET thing where he had sung this song and people knew it and stuff, you know what I'm saying, in the clubs, but I had never seen Buddy. And you know what I'm saying, I was going up this one particular night, he came in, and I had bummed my ass off. They booed me as soon as they called my goddamn name.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And he went up after me. And as soon as they called his name, everybody was screaming. Hoes had took their titties out.
Right.
It was ridiculous. I was like, "Who the fuck is it?" They actual titties, actual titties. That was the first time I ever saw a titty in real life. In real life,
right.
Since I was like two, and it was my mama because she breastfed me all the way up to two.
Wow.
Yeah. I was slow. Slowly.
And so, okay, so how was that? Because you said you hadn't seen his work.
I ain't seen Buddy, but when I saw him, I was like, man, this nigga ain't that goddamn funny.
Right.
But I wasn't funny worth a damn. But
yeah.
He killed that shit, man. He was punishing and everything, man. He had a real crazy style of comedy, and I was like, wow, Buddy is really captivating, man. I would love for him to take me under his wing and everything. And so I went to go holler at him. I had some DVDs I was selling too.
Right.
My own little sketch comedy DVD.
Yeah.
And I went up to him and I was like, hey, Le Duval, what's happening, man? You know what I'm saying? Hey, you about my DVD?
Right.
He said, he just looked at me and he just walked off.
Shit.
He ain't say nothing.
Right.
Yeah, and so I was thinking to myself, man, nigga, fuck you.
Maybe, yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
And so what ended up happening was Buddy had called my people. My man Gabriel Hart, real big director, and you know what I'm saying, he directed My President Is Black, you know what I'm saying, I was co-director on that.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that's something people don't know about me too. You know, I was assistant director on My President Is Black, Jeezy Don't Do It, what's the other video we did, Shawty Red on the track, yeah, we did like damn near the whole recession album.
Wow.
And whatnot. Yeah. B.O.B. Live in the Sky did that video. You know what I'm saying?
So you have a team of an editing team? Like
yeah.
And all that
shit. Cool. Yeah. That's what I do on the side. That ain't what I love, but
right.
That's something I know how to do too.
Right.
That's something people don't know about me.
Right.
And so, we was going to take on the Le Duval project and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So he, dude was telling me, yeah, we about to do a. This guy named Roland Powell. So who was Roland Powell? He was a comedian. And I was like, oh, okay, cool. And so I showed up to the set, and it was Buddy.
Right.
The Buddy that, just walked out for me and shit.
Oh,
I was like, this nigga?
Yeah.
This nigga had this man.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So we wrote some skits, man. He did the skits, and I had jumped in a couple of the skits.
Mm-hmm.
And he used the footage. We also used the footage of me getting booed that night that I met him on the DVD. So if you want to see me get booed, just buy That Boy Funny. It's a really funny DVD, man. One of some of his best work. Le Duval at his best.